Kratos? Are you joining me?
Faye.
Are you ready?
You walk as though Emir himself sits atop your shoulders.
This is your hunt. I will follow.
Very well, Grumbles. Fresh kill. At least it didn't suffer. Am I to decipher your grunting? Tell me your thoughts.
We hunt a predator.
A wolf. Yes.
Predators kill. It is the natural order of things.
Your words are misguided. Shh. Approach slowly. It's okay, little one. We want to help. Don't we? No, don't! Come on. The sick wolf we found beyond our stave. He found his way inside. As I said he would. We should have acted.
It was not our concern. Now it is.
The problem doesn't have to reach our doorstep for it to be our responsibility. If we have the power to limit the harm it could cause, we should act. Who are we to hide and do nothing?
We are not hiding.
Gonna make me pick that one up? Good boy. This way.
Atreus.
Hence my bellowing. He never came back from burying the wolf. It's been some time.
He cannot be far.
Baldur's chasm is too unstable, brother. The lad wouldn't try it.
This has not been opened.
No prints this way either. Brother, I'm quite certain he never came inside. Let's see. Tracks heading down to the frozen river. That's most likely where he did the burying. Fire's dwindling now. Where else could he have gone from here?
He crawled through here.
You seem troubled in your sleep, even for you. Nightmares?
I dream of the past, almost every night.
Ah, the bad old days in Greece?
No, it feels like Faye is trying to tell me something.
You don't mean to say you're talking to ghosts again, brother?
No, but it is something more than memory.
Use your words, brother.
The tracks stop here.
Southnerman!
And we're not alone.